Announcing the results analysis, Malaysian Examinations Council, MEC Chairman, Professor Datuk Sri Dr. Mohamed Mustafa Ishak, said 72% of the total candidates scored a full pass in four or five subjects compared to 71.8% in 2016.
Secara keseluruhannya, pencapaian STPM adalah seperti berikut bagi tahun 2017. Pencapaian PNGK nasional dalam peperiksaan STPM 2017 telah terus meningkat sejak sistem modular STPM diperkenalkan pada tahun 2013 dengan mencatat PNGK 2.76. Ini ialah satu pencapaian yang tertinggi semenjak STPM diperkenalkan. Dan ini berlaku dalam peperiksaan STPM 2017 berbanding dengan peperiksaan STPM 2016 yang hanya mencatatkan PNGK 2.71. Artinya pencapaian pada tahun 2017 amat memberangsangkan.
He added that number of students who scored a CGPA of 3.5 and above have increased by 0.69% from 6,137 to 6,408 candidates, while those with a CGPA of 3.0 and above recorded an increase of 2.86% to 17,423 candidates. However, the number of students who scored a CGPA of 4.0 had slightly decreased by 0.18% to 485 candidates. Now, Datuk Sri Mustafa also announced the top 10 schools based on the STPM results. They included College Islam Sultan Alam Shah Klang, SMK Tengku Panglima Raja, Kelantan, SMK Hualien, Perak, and SMK Sacred Heart, Sarawak.